existence was exposed to how we live now, you would never really have those kind of that kind of fear of
anything. Yeah, I wonder if like what if society remained totally intact for like thousands of years,
yeah.
and then people that would be just born and raised in a city, born and raised in a more advanced city, born and raised in a more advanced city, eventually parts of us would just change into something
yeah.
completely different.
Yeah,
we'd become a different animal.
That'd be insane.
And that'd be crazy.
It'd be exciting to see.
Let's watch it happen.
Let's do it.
Yeah, okay. Well, on that note, kids, be positive.
Be positive and do yoga, and life will be fine.
It'll at least be a little bit better than it is now.
Hmm.
Might help you deal with those other problems that are more farts.
Yeah.
How are you going to handle those if your body's farts? Body, gotta use that body. Body. And another fucking call out to St. Ambrose, because holy shit.
Because he's still bleeding.
Still bleeding. Full puddle on the floor. Feeling lightheaded. Yeah, this might be it. I might be dead. So, give my mom a lot of money. Andrew can have all my toys.
Sweet.
And thank you and good night.